Houston's airport officials think a drinking fountain may be responsible for making at least six Frontier Airlines passengers sick. They got sick in the middle of a flight from Cleveland to Tampa yesterday afternoon. Health officials met the plane on the runway in Florida and took six people to the hospital. The remaining passengers were kept on the plane for about an hour before they were cleared. Hopkins officials say the drinking fountains in the Frontier Concourse have been shut off as a precaution.